All right, this is a video recording of reading W4 Purple Motion Quiz. All right, so match the definition for question one. Match the definition of the left of the vocabulary word on the right that best describes the rate at which an object changes position from one location to the other is either velocity or speed. Measurement of speed and direction of an object is either velocity or speed. So number two, match the definition of the on the left to the vocabulary word on the right. The linear distance and direction between two points is displacement or distance. The measurement of the total pathway that's taken between two points is displacement or distance. Question number three. So, a set of points or objects used to determine the relative movement. That's either frame of reference or motion. The process of an object changing position from one location to another. It's either frame of reference or motion. Question four. There are 15 questions. All right. Quantities that are described by both magnitude and direction are either scalar or vectors. Quantities described by magnitude alone are either scalar or vectors. Number five. The size of a quantity is either position or magnitude. The location of an object within the physical frame of reference is either position or magnitude. Okay, question six. Distance and velocity are both scalar quantities. True or false? Question seven. What is the displacement of the following scenario? You walk 10 meters, 10 feet south. So you're going south, 10. And then you turn around and come back 3. So what's the displacement here? Is it 7 feet or 13 feet? Number eight, add the resulting vectors. What is the sum when you add 6 down and 3 up? You get 3 up or 3 down. Nine, what is the velocity of the dog that runs west 120 meters in 12 seconds? Okay, remember, velocity is a vector quantity, so you have to have a direction in there. So remember, when we take a velocity, velocity is here, displacement is here, and time is here. So if I cover this up, you can see displacement is over time. Number 10. All right. What is the distance time graph? What is the speed at from 0 seconds to 8 seconds? So from 0 seconds to 8 seconds goes from 10 meters to 40 meters. Remember, this is final velocity, final distance minus the initial distance divided by the seconds. It's either 3.75 or 2.5. A negative sign of the value of a velocity indicates the direction of the displacement is in one of these directions, down or south, up or north. Five more questions. Acceleration is a vector quantity since it has a direction, true or false. Number 13, what is the acceleration in this scenario? An object slows from 20 meters per second to 12 meters per second for a section, 4 seconds. So remember, you take the final velocity, which is 12 meters per second. The initial velocity is 20 meters per second. So we take 12 minus 20 and divide that by 4. And you either get negative 2 meters per second squared or a positive 2 meters per second squared. 14. Use the velocity time graph. What is the velocity at 0 seconds? So here is 0 seconds. Go up, and you can see that it's either 6 seconds, 6 meters per second, or 3 meters per second. What is the acceleration between 6 seconds and 10 seconds? So between here and here. So remember, we have to take the final velocity, which is here, and my initial velocity here. So we take the final velocity of 3 minus 0 divided by 4. So we either have 0.75 meters per second squared or negative 0.75 meters per second squared. Last question. At what time is the object stopped? Is it at 6 seconds or 0 seconds? All right, thank you very much. We'll get done with that right now.